late, but the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink, then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Knife in my hand trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises. Man, let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurt you for so many years, so I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss. Man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here. Oh, for God's sake, even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the abyss. But the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Knife in my hand trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises. Man, let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurt you for so many years, so I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss. Man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here, or for God's sake even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the abyss. Late, but the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Life in my hand, trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises. Man, let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurt you for so many years, so I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss. Man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here, or for God's sake even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the abyss. But the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit.
Real.
Don't ever expect nothing different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Knife in my hand trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises. Man, let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurt you for so many years, so I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I'd create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss. Man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here. Or for God's sake, even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the abyss. But the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest. Wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it. Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect nothing different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Knife in my hand trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises. Man, let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurting you for so many years. So I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I'd create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss. Man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here, or for God's sake even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The Abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the Abyss. But the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Knife in my hand trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball. We'll be right back. or religiously to drown out the noises, man. Let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks, grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurting you for so many years. So I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I'd create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss, man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here, or for God's sake even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the abyss. Late, but the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Life in my hand, trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises, man. Let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks, grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurt you for so many years, so I had to escape. you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss, man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here, or for God's sake even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the abyss. But the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it. Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Life in my hand, trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises. Man, let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurt. Hurting you for so many years, so I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss. Man, I swear I did. How the hell y'all think I made? Take all these hits, it's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged, laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here, or for God's sake even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown, this is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The Abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music, this is not dope, this is me begging y'all to throw me a rope, so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the Abyss. Late, but the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest, wondering how much do I got left. My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard cause today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip. But I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify.